It is just after 4 o'clock in the morning, and I have just pulled into Harlem Road, Texas Barbecue. It's been a 3-hour trip from San Antonio to just outside Houston, and we're going to meet pitmaster Ara Malekian. He's a cool cat with an even cooler story.
Welcome to Harlem Road Barbecue. We all have our stories and our journeys. Mine took me all over the world and it's brought me to Texas. As you can tell, it fits me really well.
Ara certainly looks the part. From his hat and Fu Manchu mustache.
It's French braided and it's waxed with beeswax.
Down to his signature cigars, made just for him, unlit while working, of course.
Cigar is not lit.
But it's not Ara's look that makes him so Texan, so much as his mastery of the meats, the smoker, and his barbecue philosophy.
Barbecue is very simple, but the simplest things are usually the most difficult thing to execute correctly.
Simple is a great way to describe great Q, but Ara is anything but simple.
I am who I am. I don't pretend to be something I'm not. Cheers.
From Grandma's kitchen.
My grandmother taught me how to make sunny side up eggs. I was hooked since then.
To boarding school.
My dad used to work for the Shah of Iran in the 60s and the 70s. That's where I was until age 6, until I was shipped to boarding school in Switzerland.
To LA.
I worked 2 jobs for the first year and lived out of my VW van to save money. For a whole year in LA.
A man who started by
washing dishes, peeling carrots and potatoes,
and became known around the globe.
When I was in LA, I was Wolfgang Puck's corporate executive chef.
Is content working the flames at night, tending to the business he built from the ground up.
I make my own limoncello. So.
And serving up not just great barbecue, but great food.
Chocolate bread pudding, pecan pie, and butterscotch chocolate chip cookies. We'll see which one is your favorite.
Ara Malekian, unapologetically meticulous in both barbecue and in life.
I'm all about the love of cooking and taking my time. For me, it's that love that I put into my food. It shows at the end result when somebody tastes it.
It's a love story.
It is a love story. It's my love story with Texas barbecue.